Bro, I'm excited.
The day has come. Yeah. The day of reckoning.
Yes, sir.
SB19.
No. Ooh.
Okay.
Wow.
Fresh Bond.
What's up, everyone? We are Fresh Bond. Today, we got a special video for y'all. We are reacting to SB19. Island or burning. What's happening to this man right now? Because he's sick.
I'm sick. I'm burning up. Burning up,
burning up. Let's go ahead. Let's do this. Been waiting so long.
You guys don't know, the man was so excited.
I've been on our schedule. I'm like, wait, who's that? Yo,
I think that's their teacher.
You guys seem like you're in love.
Oh,
damn.
Yo, it's my boy.
Hey,
Stell
right there.
Stell. Oh, he has black hair now.
Yo, comment down who's your favorite.
Who's your favorite member?
Those
are some pretty big cards.
Yellow? Yo, what is the production value?
Okay.
It was only good.
Yo, you guys remember their names though?
Yeah. Josh Stell?
I know. My boy Stell.
Is that Ken?
No.
That's Stell.
No, I know, but who's like the other?
Ooh!
Justin, Joshua,
Ken,
Stell,
Sejun.
Sejun.
This song's lit though.
Yo!
Hey!
It's an English track, bro.
Okay, Josh.
Is there
with Tagalog?
Ooh.
Okay.
Whoa. Oh my god.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
Yo, that's
good.
They show. This ain't made for kids, then.
This is fun, dude.
It's
a really fun track.
Hey. Mechnik?
That's Justin, bro.
That's Justin.
Ooh,
my bias.
So, like, Sejun is actually a sick dancer.
Whoa!
Is that Sejun or Ken?
Oh, I think I was Ken, bro.
Still, Sejun's a good dancer.
Muhang Malabo.
Oh, yo! The water!
Oh, he's taking it.
The water!
Step up to.
Yo, Nikki is like, best, bro?
Hiya!
Yo, there's Stell, bro.
Stell, I have that shirt.
Stell,
we collapsed
or what?
Case.
Ooh!
Sejun, bro!
This man had to call him out, bro!
This is good!
This is so sick!
Is he gonna do it?
No!
Incredible.
Hell.
Yo!
Okay.
Whoa, did you see that man's hand?
It was going fast, like.
Oh, down, down.
Hold that.
Yo!
The moves are simple, but it's clean.
Yeah, that's why, man.
God.
Yo, if this gets 5,000 likes in the first 48 hours.
Like, color is your
Look at Josh. He stares to your soul.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man.
He stares in your soul, man.
Look at Justin, dude.
I know. It's like, yo, okay.
He knows what he's doing.
Yeah.
Well, if you guys haven't heard it, here's
the verdict.
Bro, it's pretty good. Like, the production is very different from Go Up. It's like more of like a set base instead of like just using like a roof. Yeah. But yeah, the choreography was good. Yeah, pretty good. I like it.
Watching the trailer, the teaser, and watching the music video, the teaser didn't show me too much, but it did show me the production value. So I already knew it was going to be dope. So production value, that's like a 10. Now, when we talk about the song is catchy as fuck. That freaking move, though. Like, they did the rain dance. Like, they killed it. Vocals. That second verse, that rap.
Was it Josh?
Josh killed that. He
killed that shit.
He killed that fucking rap. That was dope. So, honestly, if there's one word, and it's not pretty good, it's not a J-Bop. To me, it's Astig.
Okay, so, honestly, I think the comeback was really good. Ever since their first comeback from Go Up, I was expecting a sort of like similar song and like vibe to it, but this one was different, but in a good way. It was still catchy. The dance move, especially the chorus, was simple and fun to watch. Yo, Stell had the same shirt as me, like Josh. Josh was staring your soul down. But yeah, like great music video from SB19, and we just want to see them go up.
Hope you guys enjoyed that video. Remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And also to remember to hit that notification bell so you can get updated on new videos of us. And possibly some more SB19. Alright? Peace. Thank you for watching that video. If you want more Fresh Bound content, click over here for another video. Over here. And also check down below our Twitter, our Instagram. You know, so follow us. Right?